This is Kurt Deaton, Mooresville Fire Rescue Chief. Be safe this 4th of July, especially when fireworks are concerned. Our most recent report shows that 23,000 firework fires and 9,300 firework injuries a year. Nearly half of those injuries are those under the age of 15. Fireworks are dangerous, even when you think you're being safe. Don't let our nation's birthday become a tragic day. If you use fireworks, make sure you use them legally and safely, and have a family fun summer time.